Hi, my name is Dominic Carey, and I'm an amateur filmmaker. I've shot a handful of short films in the past, starting with the short film I made in my senior year of high school, which was called Checkmates, premiered at the All-American High School Festival in 2019. I took a break from shorts for a couple of years. I had two that fell through, but then last year in October, I started uploading again. I shot three short films since then. I shot Parasomnia, which came out in October, and From a Distance, which came in December, and Heart, which we're still working on post for, and hoping it premieres in film festivals around the country. And I originally planned on only having, like, only uploading a short film a month with Parasomnia, but clearly I didn't do that. Parasomnia came out in October, From a Distance came out in December, and nothing has come out really since. So I wanted to use this channel as a way for me to expand and get better as a filmmaker by seeing what I can do with just me, my camera, and my tripod. I want to just kind of just go back to basics and see what type of stories I can tell with that. And also expand to other different work. Like, I would love to start doing music videos, spec ads, and documentaries and such. And I'm hoping with this channel you can see me grow from an amateur who doesn't really know how to do much. The only formal experience I have is just my film class I took senior year of high school, and then my internship I did junior year, where I worked for the Gwinnett Justice and Administration Center doing interviews and park openings and stuff of that nature. So yeah, I'm hoping you guys just see me grow and possibly get client work in the future and such. I want to take on that journey, seeing, you know, how you go from someone who doesn't know crap to someone who could possibly get work. So I want to do at least one video a week, which range from just how-tos, different shorts and stuff I come up with, and stuff of that nature. I do want to do bigger shorts again, but life has other plans. I was originally supposed to start building to those, but I'm not in the financial situation for that, so I'm hoping until I save up some money I could do this, because I have some really good stuff that I want you guys to see, but I'm not going to be able to make those anytime soon. But for now, I want to do these exercises to get better and to be more creative and to really push myself. And yeah, I'm hoping you guys really enjoy what I have coming up. I'm really excited for you all to see it. And yeah, and that is my sister and her boyfriend's dog, by the way. His name is Papish. You may see him in a video or two. I'm sorry for the kind of last minute crappy-ish setup I put together. As you can see, I have no idea what I'm doing. I tried using reflectors, diffusion, and it still looks really, really harsh on my face. And my room is small, so I can't make the light go any further back. But yeah, I just can't wait to get started. I'm really looking forward to seeing, you know, for you guys to see what I have.